Hello and welcome back to another race vlog. Today I'm in Cyprus for the last round of Cypriot Rally Sprint Championship here in Larnaca. This race is very important as four or five drivers are fighting for the title of the championship. Nicos with the Bravo Sport is standing second overall in the classification of the championship, and it's gonna be a big fight as everyone want to win the championship. Nicos is the only driver with a cross cart. All the other drivers are with four-wheel drive cars like Mitsubishi Evos. According to weather's forecast, it was supposed to rain this weekend, but hopefully the sky is clear at the moment, and cross fingers for a dry race. Otherwise it will be a little bit harder for Nicos with the cross cart. Heading for his first trial run. Did his first trial run. He did a high speed spin. So he's getting ready for his first official trial. The first run here, Nicos. Now he's starting fourth overall with one run still to be done. Cross fingers, and the championship is still on fire. Race is over. Unfortunately, Nicos finished second overall in the championship, but that's racing. So next stop for this Bravo Sport is Greece.